I don't. Game started. Mouthful. 1 second. Okay. Hello and welcome back to another episode. I was eating Oreos. Not just the normal Oreos. Chocolate filled Oreos. And the game started way before I was ready for it. So my mouth is a little full. I am warmed up. I'll tell you that right now. I've been playing on my other account. Oof. I've been playing on my other account for a long time, so. Long time is in an hour or two. Just getting warmed up and, actually experimenting with the pistol, believe it or not. The 5.7. I'm thinking I really, really like the dual wielding. And that's usually not normal for me. I usually hate dual wielding. Hey, there's a guy in here that's getting with the pistol. He died. This guy right there. Hello! Aw. I thought he was still a sniper guy. Okay. I'm switching to the normal class. The one gun class for now. I hate this map too. Stinks. At least for free-for-all. The game modes I play, it stinks.
Wow.
I thought I was doing good? Guess not. Thought I was warmed up and ready for the video. Oh, person right there. Right there. I could have taken advantage of that, used the... I tried to get a headshot, but... Right now, our objective, if you don't remember, is camos. The whole thing is camos, but the objective right now is headshots. Because that's as far as we go. Oh, host migration. Time for another Oreo. I don't know why, but right now, I was feeling Oreos. I was feeling I needed some Oreos. 5 seconds left. Let's go.
Maybe you guys want to
I can't talk because there's poopy in my mouth.
No, not really.
Okay.
Unless you're scared. You got mods and you want out. Okay. What?
I had something. Ooh.
You want a mod menu?
Yeah. I had something to talk about. I don't remember. This is a problem. I like plan to talk about stuff and then I completely forget what I was planning. Headshot, sweet.
No, I'll turn them off, I promise.
I love crouching in midair because it looks so weird. Like,
I can't turn on the mods.
It looks strange. Hello, person?
I'm going to go on a bed. Going
up there?
Come
back up?
Turn them on now. I don't believe you one bit.
Come on. No, he's not.
Just turn them on because I'm not going to miss the bullet.
Throw. There he is. This is why I love the sensory grenade so much. You can tell where people are. Another host migration? You gotta be kidding me. Okay, 2 seconds left. There's a guy shooting at me.
Like,
oh, yes.
Right.
This game
like,
can
right
make
right
you mad.
Yeah, you don't have
this game. Well, see ya. This game can make you very angry. Very quickly, and you just gotta remember that it's not your fault. Some people are they're just cheating.
Yeah, I've used
or
it before.
Sometimes
yeah,
it's just not your game.
Like, yeah, come on,
so it's what you gotta keep in mind whenever you play this game that you are definitely going to get mad if you haven't played this or any Call of Duty before online. You're definitely gonna get mad at people, which is kind of fun to listen to. I don't know what these people are saying because I have my headphones on. It's not connected to the PS3, it's connected to my computer, so I can't hear what these people are saying, but it's kind of funny sometimes, because it's so relatable. You do get that mad, you just don't say it sometimes, or maybe some people do. Well, obviously some people do, because there are the people that are screaming at other people online all the time. You just gotta realize that it's not your fault. This game makes everybody angry. I don't know if there's anybody who hasn't been angry for this game. I was getting pretty mad earlier when I was practicing. I'm like, I should have killed that guy. Well, it doesn't really matter because, you know, it's a game. And I realize this, but I still get mad and I need to take a deep breath. This laser sight is good and bad because I don't look down the sight as much if I have the laser, so it's a problem. What I really need to realize whenever I'm on the ground is that I need to not crawl. Hello, person! Thank you, sensory grenade! Oh, person behind. Yeah. Like usual. Oh, that wasn't a headshot. Oh, I don't know if that was the same guy we killed or not. And another thing is Oreos. Let's talk about Oreos. Because I'm just sitting there. I don't want to eat them. My parents never gave me Oreos as a kid. Like, I never got them because they're so unhealthy and so... And we eat them so quickly. You know why we eat them so quickly? Because we never get them. That's... If you have parents like that, you would know, yes, that is exactly the problem, is that you never get to eat them. So that is why you eat them so quickly. So, like, everybody else is gonna eat them quickly. Because we never get them. We as in my sister and I. My family, because, well, my sister, I have one of those. Actually, I have one of those living with me, and I have two more, or another one, two more siblings, one other sister. Now, that's because my parents got divorced. I was the only kid that they had whenever my parents did get divorced. And then after they got divorced, they got married to different people. I usually say remarried, but that is not the proper wording, and people think it's something else.
Like every trophy that you can get, I...
But in reality, they married other people, had kids. Then my dad got divorced again. My mom stayed married. But my dad got divorced again, and he had my brother. Well, he didn't have my brother. My stepmom had my brother. So, yeah, that's how my family works. It's complicated, because I try to explain, like, who my aunt, who my uncles are. Like, pretty complicated stuff, because I have four of each. Well, I have four sides of the family, that is. Not four of each. Actually, let's see. I have one, two... three, four, maybe five aunts, and I have two uncles, and I have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, maybe, seven cousins, so it's crazy. My family is huge, at least for me. It's very interesting. But what's really interesting is now that I'm older and I can notice different parenting styles, different ways people... Wait, did I just win? I won? Holy crap! I didn't even realize. Different parenting styles, like, I've been able to notice them, and it's weird how different they are sometimes. Oh, controller vibrating again. Is that a headshot? I don't know if it was or not. We got six this game, so that's really good. And let's just mute these people. You probably are annoyed with them talking. Maybe you're annoyed with me. I'll just mute myself. Here we go. Where's the mute button? There it is. 30 headshots, though. I just unmuted. So I want to try that. I want to try this new select fire. I feel like that might or might not be good. So while we have 30, 31 headshots with that gun, and we have 30 with that, or 23 with this one. Get ready. I love this map. I don't know why. It's just a good map. There's not too much open space, but there's not too... It's not too crowded. It's really nice. If you actually think about these maps and you take them out of context, they're super, super good. for what they're made for. We're going to go with the pistol this round, and then we're going to kick it up to domination for this last match, because we usually do 3 games per episode. So let's go, maybe we can win this next game as well. Why is it always I do great when I'm talking and not paying attention to the game? Like that. Is there a guy over here that could be... Oh, dead. So, while I was recording some... what's it called? Some Mass Effect 2 with my girlfriend, she told me that sometimes I sounded a little fake in my videos, and I don't know if that's just because I'm uncomfortable doing commentaries with her, or what. I'm not used to other people knowing that I do make videos and commentaries with my voice. So, I don't know. Leave it in the comments if you think sometimes in my videos I sound a little fake, because I would like to know so I can change, better my commentary. So right now I'm just talking however I feel like. It's not changed at all for a while. Actually, it's steadily improved. If you ever do commentaries, just know that your first one is your first one that you ever do is going to be terrible, and it's going to take some practice before you actually get pretty good at it. And then you can start talking and playing Call of Duty at the same time. Because a lot of people, I know Ninjas242 had a huge problem with that. He could not do it. I love this pistol because it's not too inaccurate when it comes to being far away. Oh, there's a guy right there. Is that a plant? That's a plant. It's not too inaccurate whenever it's far away, but at the same time, it gets a little kick. It's really nice. I like it. The damage could be a little bit better, but the fire rate definitely makes up for it. So, it's all around my favorite pistol. I do not like the automatic pistols, so we're actually keeping up there in the scores. There's people over here. Don't know. Let's go over here and see. Yeah, back there. Oh, I knew it. I knew he was going to kill me. We're almost on a kill streak, too. I can't wait for unlocking the suppressor for this gun, because I love suppressors. Oh. Can we kill this guy? Nope. Not going to kill that guy, though. He has a gun. The other guy just had a knife. There he is again. Let's kill him again. I shot it in the air. That's awesome. Okay, let's turn around. They should be over here. Let's wait. Nope. Okay. And I shouldn't have done that because he had a shotgun and I knew it from the sound, too. No. Dang. Okay. What else? Minecraft. I was in the mood for playing some Minecraft today. I was not in the mood for recording it. I was just gonna work on some stuff on the hardcore a little bit. So I feel like when I'm in the mood, in that Minecraft mood, that's what I'm gonna do, and I'm just gonna grind and stuff. So that'll be kind of fun to see how far I get, and whenever I'm just in the mood to play Minecraft just a little bit, and then we'll see how that turns out, how my world turns out while I'm gone. Because I was halfway through recording an episode whenever my schedule got super crammed up, and then I had to make that video, but unfortunately the update video, and I'm starting to do these. Whoa! Nobody, so somebody's gonna spawn down. Yep, there he is. Grenade. Didn't kill him. Okay, we are doing terrible right now. He is in me. Just me. Did he have the same gun as me, or was that a triple shot? I don't know. It was a different gun, but it wasn't triple shot. I hate the pistol that's triple shot. It's so you have to get good at it, but after you do, it's overpowered, in my opinion. So, oof, I just saw that guy die a horrible death. Okay, we're gonna jump up here. Jump! Okay, we're not gonna jump up there. We're gonna go this way, check the spawn. I think that guy just thought I was the person he killed. Because you can definitely see me on the map, which I hate. Oh, he's right there. I didn't even realize. I didn't see him. We're just going to keep going in this. Oh, did I die from him or nope? I hit the ground too hard. I jumped out the window and died. Instead of all the other things that I could have, like machine guns, pistols, all this other high-tech stuff. Nope, I died because I jumped out a window. Throw that. That reminds me of Super 8. Or, not Super 8. I haven't seen Super 8. I don't think I have, at least. I mean, Hero, whatever that new movie was. Of course, whenever I'm commentating, I don't remember what the name is. Big Hero 6, that's what it is. That's what it reminded me of. Because we jumped out a window. If you don't remember that part, you have no idea what you're talking. I'm talking about, but whatever. Now, let's go into some domination. After I take a sip of some milk that I use to dip my Oreos in. My chocolate cream Oreos. Those are the best. Did we get any headshots that game? Headshots, headshots. No, we didn't. Only I got a lobby, but ooh. My tummy hurts. I think I ate too many. I think I ate too many of the Oreos for what's good for me. Oh yeah, we were gonna try the. Ooh, I don't like that. I don't think I like that at all. Oh yes, I remember what I was going to talk about. I can't find a job. I cannot find a job. Like, I need to find one, but I can't because I'm leaving in 2 months. I'm going to Missouri where I'm going to college for two months. So people are like, you're only going to be working for us for what, a month and a half? No. So that's a huge problem because the thing is, all my friends already have jobs because they looked during the school year or close to the end of the school year. My problem is, wait, we only have 1 point? What? What is going on? Domination. I guess this is the very beginning? No, it's not. But why does down there say we only have 1 point? Is it a glitch or something? Wait, there's only one flag. RCXD. What is this? This is weird. I kind of want to end lobbies now because, wait, this is demolition, not domination. Time's almost up. Oops. Well, let's plan it and see what happens.
Charges set.
Ooh, and I'm dead instantly. Okay, this is the wrong game mode. Oops. But as I was saying, all my friends already have jobs because they searched during the school year, but I was freaking out because I'm a senior. I'm not gonna be... Ugh. I was a senior. Now I'm gonna be in college, and this is weird for me to think about. So I was freaking out about that for a while, and I never got a job.
But I got the,
we'll have to see what happens if I actually get a job during the school year or during the summer. I know I, no matter what, have to get a job during the school year. For sure. Because I'm in college. I'm going to eat another Oreo now.
Secure the objectives.
Hello. I saw you because of my sentry grenade. Let's go, people. Send your grenade up. Good people. Oh wow. Connection sucks. So I don't know what we're gonna do about that. All flags secured, maintain current posture. Oh my gosh. Okay. Back up. Is somebody using a lag switch or something? If you don't know what that is. A lag switch is when it turns on and off your Wi-Fi or your internet very quickly. Makes everything jumpy and it's hard for people to do anything about it. Really? I'm just gonna lay down here and defend. If I can with this lag.
Stealth chopper inbound.
Okay. Oh!
Fuck, there's one guy in red.
Guys down here. I should probably mute them very quickly. Ah, let's go. Oh, and two, let's make this a perfect game. If we can. Make sure those snipers. There's always a sniper up there. Almost always, that is. Enemy has B. Changing mag! Let's make sure they don't get through here. Got him.
Enemy's down.
I'm not gonna go for that yet, because we don't even have B. Securing Bravo. Oh, there's a person right behind me. Damn. But the next thing I was gonna talk Bravo. About is oh, there we go. My college is doing like this day trip type of thing where we go up and go to a baseball game in Kansas City and it'll be fun, but the problem is I live in central Illinois. I have to be at the college at 9 o'clock. The college is 4 hours away from where I live, so that means I'm going to have to get up and start driving at 4 a.m. And it's just going to be me because my family's not going to be, like, they're not going to stay there in the college town all day. Like, they have stuff to do. They're going places. My sister has softball tournaments and stuff like that that are always going on. So, let's see if I can get C. No. Oh, that was close.
All flags secured. Maintain current posture.
Losing B. Getting B at least. At least I got an assist there. But 4 in the morning, I'll tell you guys next episode how that turned out, if it actually happened or not, if I was able to go. Then I get back to the college at 6 or 7, was it 8 or 9? The time it is, I will get back super late. And then I'm going to have to drive another 4 hours back. So it's going to be a fun day. It's going to be very eventful. And I need to get used to that drive anyway, the drive from my town, from my house to the college, because I'm going to have to be doing that alone whenever I come back for, I don't know, whatever I come back for. So, it'll be nice. It'll be good to actually know how to, or where to go and stuff, so I think that's a good idea. If you heard that, that is the sound of another Oreo that I'm about to eat. I don't know why, it's just really random, but it's probably random for you guys, but for me, I'm like,
domination.
I usually don't like to go to sporting events or sports games, but I feel like it'll be nice to get to know some people on the trip, some people from the college or some people that are going to go to that college, because right now I don't know anybody. Except my girlfriend. We both were gonna go to the same type of college, so we decided to plan and look together for colleges, and we ended up going together. So, we're going to go together, that is. We haven't been there yet.
Can't confirm.
Sticky. Oh, jump. Hide. Hiding is a good idea. We're going to the same college, so at least I'll know her. A lot of people like, you guys are idiots, you're gonna break up, but I don't feel like that's the case, and even if we do, it's still a college, like, we both needed to go there, so
losing Charlie.
If we break up because of the college, then that just shows that we weren't supposed to be,
friendly UAV well, inbound.
That we couldn't make it work even just in college, so it's difficult to think about breaking up because we've been together for...
Move!
For 2.5, almost 3 years, so... After the summer, it'll be a few more months, and then 3 years, and that's crazy. But we've become kind of like a... Oh, that guy popped up out of nowhere. Actually, I probably did. He didn't. Our relationship has become kind of a best friend type of relationship where... Not, like... It's difficult to explain. We talk to each other, we talk to each other about everything... It's like we're best friends, but we're also dating. And that's how it's supposed to be. Like, if you get married, everybody says, you know, that's your best friend. There's nobody down there, so. It's scary to think about, because I've been with her so long. And it's... We haven't had that many problems in our relationship. We usually work them out. Like, anytime you argue... It's supposed to be, you're arguing because you care about the other person and their opinion, that's why you argue, but if you don't care about their opinion, then the argument is kind of invalid and you're just yelling, pretty much, just yelling at the person, so, good, but anytime you fight, you're supposed to work it out. The whole thing is a disagreement that needs to be resolved. That's the whole point of an argument. Ooh, I hate C4 so much, it's so overpowered.
UAV inbound.
Do we even need a UAV? We have a... thing. Grenade? Sticky?
Kill confirmed.
Assist, there's a guy... over here. Oh, dang it, I didn't get any. So that kind of stinks, but we'll have to wrap the episode up now. I didn't do very good that last time. I don't know how many headshots or anything we got, but earlier in the episode we did get a few, so that's good. It's really good.
Operation complete.
And after we check our headshots, I will see you guys next time. Move the microphone away from my face so I can get some milk. I'm promising myself no more Oreos, but I don't think that promise is gonna go through very well. We didn't get any headshots, but we did end up getting this camo for this gun, and like, oh, we leveled this gun up one, and we didn't get any more headshots for that gun, so.